Hey there, Chicka Pots. How we doing? How we feeling? Happy Tuesday. As you can see, I'm out having lunch. I'm actually having lunch with a friend from my past. It's so nice to be able to be reunited with people from your past. I am having a really good time, and I want to share this exciting time with you all. If you're gonna ever have pizza, this is the place to have pizza. I'm not a pizza fan, but every time I come here, I'm just in heaven. I used to come here for work all the time. This is like our lunch place. As you can see, I'm chatting it up. I love chatter. You know how I am. I'm always smiling and having a good time. This was definitely a beautiful day, a beautiful lunch. And I'm just kind of, I don't even know what I'm chatting about, but because of music in the background, I had to do a voiceover. So I am now in the Trader Joe's parking lot where I have just picked up, you know, my usual stuff. I've got my almonds, my chocolate covered almonds. I got my peanut butter cups and I got my organic rice, both brown and jasmine. And I have to share this with y'all because I know the world is in such a bad shape right now. And so often people are not being good people, but this is like a reminder that there are still some good people in this world. So I was headed to pay for my items and there were two cashiers open. One man had already, he told me to go ahead and come his way, and I was coming his way. And then another man, the other cashier, they were like this person and this person being cashiers. And the other guy was like, I'll take you right here. And so I'm walking in between of them and they both were like, I'll take you. And I laughed at it. And of course, me being the silly person that I am, I make the comment, two men fighting over me, how much better can it get? And then we all just cracked up and laughed. And then I remembered as I was paying for my stuff that I forgot to get something for my grandson, which you all know, I always buy him a cookie of some sort whenever I am at Trader Joe's and I'm going to pick him up, because I generally always stop at Trader Joe's on my way to pick him up. And the cashier says to me, he goes, does he like chocolate chips? And I said, yes, he does. And he goes, I got the perfect thing for him. And he goes and gets it and he gives. Okay, so I have made it to pick up my grandson. You guys want to say hi to my favorite little guy in the world? Say hi, Leo. That was a sad hi. Can you give him a better hi than that?
Hi.
We're waiting in line at Whataburger for his dinner, and we've been here forever.
Yes, love?
He spins.
Let me see. Can he spin?
Yeah. His bendy guys will spin.
Oh, okay.
Wanna see?
Let me see. Sarge, come here, boy. Stay.
Watch this. Watch this.
Look at you, Leo. You're doing so well.
You can do handstands on your bike.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I can't do that.
I can't do that either. Push you?
Yeah, so I can go extra fast.
Oh, I don't know about all that.
No, push as hard as you can. It's fine, I won't get scared.
So I am still at my son's, watching my grandson. He's had a bath. He's over there watching his, over there on his iPad, settling down for the evening. And I am getting ready to watch a movie and chill for a little bit. But I realized when I started editing the video, because I was like, I'll go ahead and start getting an early edit, that when I was at Trader Joe's, I ended up losing some of the footage. So to end the story with the two guys, the one guy went and got me a box of cookies, They were like chocolate chips, something that I would never eat, but my grandson would totally love, and my daughter-in-law would probably love them as well. But they were like chocolate chip with chocolate in the middle, and the two cookies are put together. But the thing is that he gave them to me. He like literally just, he was like, these are free for your grandson. Like, isn't that like so amazing and so awesome? So, you know, there's a few good people still alive. So it was just so sweet that he was willing to do something like that for him. And it just made me smile. You know what I mean? So, but anyway, I am going to sit here and watch this movie for a little bit. And I don't know if I'm going to end here or when, but you guys will be the first to know. Okay, so I have made it back home. I'm lying back on my love seat watching a little YouTube. I've removed all of my makeup, and yeah, I'm looking pretty tired right about now. I am texting with a friend, and I'm just kind of winding my night down, but I didn't want to come back on and say thank you guys for hanging out with me for the day. I hope you've enjoyed my vlog. Make sure you thumbs up my video. And I will see you guys in my very next vlog. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so now. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. Love you. Mwah.